Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Clementine. Today I want to show you how guys I make beets and strawberry smoothie. The smoothie can help you for your skin, it can help you for your detox your body. So let's go into the recipe I'm gonna use today. So I have chai seeds, I have a beetroot, I have strawberry, and I have pineapple. I have again almond milk from here. So unsweet almond milk, organic, you can use any unsweet almond milk. That's what I'm gonna use today. So let me go ahead and put my ingredient in a blender so we can blend it. Just put some, just the beetroot. I put here my strawberry. Sorry, my voice is kind. Of the pineapple and put much the pineapple make you're gonna bring some sweetener and then in our smoothies. Then we go ahead and put chai seed, 1 teaspoon for chai seed. This got too much fibers. Go ahead and pull or tap. You need to hold tight. So let me shake, shake, shake before I blend it. Okay. Okay, time to pray. Guys, I think my smoothie is ready. That's it. Yep, that's it. Thank you for watching.